It down, takes a shot, loose puck, side of the net, Franzen battles, bangs away at it, Fleury's got it. 13.2 seconds to go, and he made a goal line stand to keep this at 2-1 Pittsburgh.
Rugby pile right there, and at the bottom of it somewhere is a puck. And you know that the Detroit Red Wings are talking about, did anybody put their hand on top of that puck? Fleury reacts to the rebound. Look at the backhander by Franzen, and it's Scuderi who's on the doorstep, and he just holds his ground, then everybody piles on.
He makes a brilliant kick save.
Absolutely, as there on his left. Now, does he put his hand on it? No, look at Fleury right away. Fleury gets great presence of mind to find that puck, Jim, in the crowd. This is what it looks like from the goaltender behind, that kick out there, the help from Scuderi, and then look at him hunting that puck. And it is Fleury who gets the puck before Scuderi.
You know, had Scuderi not made